groom in those six or seven, hopefully to get to the majors. And sometimes all of them have a chance. You know, they can all defy the odds. Mike Piazza was the last player picked in the draft.
Was he?
But his godfather was Tom Lasorda. So wherever he was at, Lasorda's picking up the phone saying, "How's my godson?"
Giving him a chance.
You know, and the coaches and managers at the lower level, their goal was to be. But he delivered. He's a Hall of Famer. I missed y'all last one. I had to have a conference call. I had to take you input from you, but the media I'm looking at the pictures. So it's going on. I think it's
2012. Yeah.
Spring Garden. It's typically like always. It makes all the free throws. It makes all the good shots you're supposed to get.
Yeah.
The team can break any of those sides.
I can't believe that.
Where are you from?
I think Birmingham is much closer.
Yeah, I noticed Rogers hit 20 people. She had 7 on it. Most of those probably were lucky as well. Oh, team's 12 or 14. Thank you, sir.
Got something to drink?
Okay, guys. We've got Khalil right here, Victor here, Coach, you're going to be sitting right here, and then Dr. Deontay, you're down here. Guys, these drinks are for y'all. When you ask a question, you should speak into the mic. Y'all done it before, so y'all old timers. Coach Graves, congratulations. Back in the finals. Hard to do it once, but if you will, make any opening comments you want to make, and then we're going to open up for questions.
All glory goes to God.
Questions for coach or player?
Ralph Deontay has been MVP here twice, and obviously another big performance on the big stage. Just talk about how he plays on this stage.
Deontay is a really good player. Just his focus for the game, like you say, he's very familiar here. I'm just proud of the way that he came out. He really dominated the game. I knew he dominated the board. And, we're going to need that again Thursday.
Other questions?
Deontay, was there something about the matchup that developed that where your rebounding was big in this game? Or just what developed?
No, it was just my coming in pretty big for my team. And so we get advanced to the championship.
Other questions?
This is the fourth straight year you're going to be here. What's it like to be back here and have another chance to play for a championship?
It's overwhelming. It says a lot about. Put in a lot of work to come back every year and repeat.
Other questions?
What was the plan, and you know, to attack them, and did you feel like you guys followed it?
I can't tell you the plan. We still have another game to play. You know, Cornerstone is a really good team. We watched them play. We went down to the Central Region and watched them play. We watched them on film a lot, the coaches and I. And we saw they were really good off the bounce. Really wanted to penetrate and kick the ball a whole lot. You know, and, love to shoot the three. We know they love to play up and down defense. So, you know, we just thought that we would play one of our zone defenses that we had that can stop penetration, and it really went well for us. We kind of knew that if we take care of the basketball, it's going to be hard for them to score. They want to score off your turnovers a lot. Just get the ball up the floor, and instead of you sit back getting trapped when they're running their press defense, attack it. You know what I mean? If you attack the trap, either they're going to have to get out the way or they're going to foul. It's just one of the two. And you just got to take your hat off to them because they had a really good season. You got to take the hat off to our kids also because they play with poise and they play like they've been here before. You know, so hopefully we can get that again Thursday night, and hopefully this team can become champions.
Other questions?
Victor and Khalil, when you see a teammate like Deontay on fire today, how do you guys give him the ball to force him, make sure the other team's not covering him too much?
Feed it to him, get him open, pick and roll it to him, to give him the ball, and let him work.
Same thing to do when you're red hot, right? Other questions?
Go ahead.
Speak.
outside. When we knock down outside, it takes the double team away from him to get him a better chance to score the ball. Because we need all our kids to one on one.
Is it dawned on you, your last high school game is coming up, and just what are your thoughts about that?
I'm sorry, that's it.
Has it dawned on you, your last high school game is coming up, and just what are your thoughts about that?
This is my last high school game. I just know I have to give them all, give everything on the court, and can't hold back for my team.
Other questions?
Yeah, Deontay, Joe alluded to this in his early question about playing on the big stage, but go into it a little bit more. What is it like playing here? And now this is like 10 games, I think, for you in this situation, Final Four. And you always seem to have a good game. What is it that brings it out in you? I know you want to be a good player, you are. But is there something more to it when you get here?
No, I just know when we get here, it comes down to two games left. I know I have to go out there and help my team get the win. And as long as we just all play as one. Play as a unit. And, I mean, we love to play on big stage like this, so every time we get here, we give it all.
Other questions? Coach, congratulations. Welcome to the finals once again.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Good job, guys. Get your drinks Coach, how you doing? Let's see, come on in. We've got Coach Evers in the middle. We've got Kelton over there and Eric on this side. Guys, this is going to be going out on YouTube or anything, but not live. It's going to be as you look at it later. So when you ask a question, be sure to lean into the mic. Coach, if you will make any opening comment about the game, the season, whatever you want to talk about, and then we'll open up questions.
Obviously not the outcome that we hoped for, but I was very proud of the way our guys competed throughout the year. I think we won 26-27 ball games this year, and had a come from behind win in the Sweet 16, and took care of business in the Elite Eight. And this game obviously wasn't what we had hoped for. I know these seniors worked their butts off to get back to this point, along with the other guys on our team. And obviously, we would hope to finish a little bit differently, basketball is you got to bring it every night. If you don't bring it one night, against a really good team, a very good Sacred Heart team who has a lot of talent, a Division I guy, and a lot of size. And, if you don't quite bring it, every night, that can happen. So, but I'm proud of our guys. Doesn't take away from what we've accomplished this season. And the seniors now, this is back-to-back Final Fours that they've been to, and so a strong foundation to build on.
Question for both of you players. Tell us a little bit about what it means to your school, to y'all, to be back here 2 years in a row. What it means to the program, and what do you think it's going to mean to the future of the program?
What I mean, I think it is like it's going to be a strong future next year. Our guys, we have younger guys who push through every day, work hard as we used to do. And I think they're going to carry the legs that well, and next year probably go to state final. So,
what you hear?
I feel like we worked hard this season. The future, our future is big. Like, we have a couple of sophomores who are real big, and I feel like they'll be there this year.
In terms of building a house, y'all have been the carpenters. Y'all realize that?
Yes,
any questions? Any other questions?
Coach, just talk about you playing the matchup with Wood and his abilities and what you're trying to do to
We knew he's a special player, and the thing that makes the Sacred Heart tough is that they got a lot of pieces around them, not just him. And so we knew coming in, you know, number one, he did a good job. We tried to make him a perimeter player, and, you know, I think he killed us in the paint. So, but, you know, that was our goal coming in, was trying to make him a perimeter player. We knew he can score from the outside, but we knew our chances were better by trying to make him a perimeter player. And then if he gets in the post, we're trying to dig down. And just kind of dig and recover, hope, you know, then close out on the shooters. And, you know, they got some open looks. And, you know, we got down. We kind of had to get away from, you know, what we were trying to do to try to work our way back in the basketball game. And, you know, just kind of had to change the budget a little bit. So.
Other questions? Coach, listen, we appreciate you. Congratulations. Thanks for a great job. Great foundation, guys.
You said it.